flee Memphis.
Appears those Gabignanis left us a felucca. Oh. Kind of them. Septimius is the shit-eater. He is the man we must escort to the Devourer.
And of Potinus?
He will be more fodder for the Devourer.
And then we return home.
We will only return home with Cleopatra in our company, to show the Sea Ones what has changed, what we have changed.
How are things on your trireme?
Great. Phoxidas has entrusted me with...
Why don't we take each other here?
In this reed boat.
Take advantage of these rare moments between us, before your new job steals you away as savior of all Egypt.
You make jokes, but it is not funny. It is greatness I am after. This country is at civil war, one simply cannot deny it. Everywhere is misery.
I love you, Aya. And we are Magi. We do serve and protect, but we work alone. I share your hatred for Ptolemy. But remember, Cleopatra is a Ptolemy. She's the better of two evils.
We must serve greatness. What greatness do we serve now?
We are parents.
We were parents. I love you, Bayek of Siwa. But what are you of now?
Death hangs in the air.
The stench is great. We're getting familiar with rotten flesh.
Are those bodies?
Gods. The Nile will run red for many moons.
Osiris will be busy. These are Romans.
None of Ptolemy's naked ear debts?
No.
An unceremonious removal.
Looks like we missed the boat. Septimius has beat us.
Funny how all great men are reduced to food for maggots. This is a cemetery for our ambitions.
No. No, it can't be. Where is Caesar?
He has arrived in Alexandria. He is heavily guarded, so there's...
Bring me to him. I will get to Caesar if I have to drag myself through the sewers of the palace.
Forewarning, Bayek. Once we board this ship, there is no turning back. And we finish with the Queen on her throne, or each of our heads on a pike.
I understand.
It is rare that our cargo is a goddess. I apologize. We have no kings or queens on our ship. Only gods and goddesses. So you should fit right in.
All strange and terrible things are welcome.
I am worried that my quarters are not as comfortable as your palace.
Comforts? We despise them.
My loyal shield boy, are you fit?
I am in awe of this goddess. We must do her well. I can't believe she's on our ship.
Hey, don't be fooled by appearances. She needs us more than we need her. Raya, she is the real goddess.
There, in the distance.
Aya, already showing Bayek the best places to make love, huh?
Enough, Fox. It is time to make war.
Brothers at sea, today we carry a precious cargo. Queen Cleopatra, great lady in perfection. She of the Sage and Bee. With so many other cocksure titles, my breath falters just to think of them. Now, if you direct your attention to the fore, you'll notice we have some friends bearing down upon us. Emissaries of our little Pharaoh. How kind of them to come forth! Let us welcome them, shall we? Warmly! With a ball of flaming refuse!
Off the pace, brothers!
Ah, la 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 la! This reminds me of a day 20 years back, when I sailed with a group of pirates.
The Sicilians, was it?
Ah, you heard the stories. That's right. I was a hired hull of them, too. They were planning an inland raid on Antioch, and needed a few extra sails. It was my first and only leap into the life of a scoundrel. I prefer having a charade of pieces. Only a charade.
A shred can be hard to come by.
He speaks! The great Magi!
We are at sea, Captain. Any greatness here is yours.
Ptolemites! Burn them! Alala!
Off the temple!
Hand
the
arrows! Give them a taste of our fire!
Aim!
Dozen missing triremes, not a lot the main fleet.
It will take some time for them to find the wreckage. There! More of Ptolemy's ships!
They'll want to box us in and drive us against the shore.
I see that look in your eyes. Why should we fight them? We can just barge on through and head straight for Alexandria.
I need to be sure the way is safe for Cleopatra. We have to do this.
Those Necatiades will feel Ra's arrows.
Nice to hear Egyptian vulgarity on a Greek ship. Variety is what makes life interesting. And bloodshed. Ah, la 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 la! The fleet awaits your command, Aya! Our catapults will fire upon your order!
Hit the square with that one!
Which one is the god of fire? Wake him up! And tell him it's time to unleash his wrath! Don't save our ammunition, Aya! Waste it! And they! This is not a battle we'll win without catapults! La 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 la!
Come on!
The fleet is at your disposal. One signal, and fire burst on them.
Spiegel!
Don't favor ammunition, Aya! Waste it, and there! Stinks, but not the Vorsmen's. Something else.
Hold, Foxidas. Look there, at the water.
Two ships down? Damn Ptolemy! Didn't make a fine navy. I'm no foxy general with bottomless Roman coffers! Those were my men!
Easy, Foxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make
them dearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the rhythm!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They've sent an octarine! A floating city! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Fickle Poseidon! This old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of sheet down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
The pace! Need more speed!
Rapid speed!
Off the
pace! Rapid speed!
Raining arrows!
Ray!
Hit me!
Ray!
More speed! Settle! Speed off! Off the pace, brothers! Off tempo!
Ray!
Look out!
Hey! Hey! Return to
fall. Let's go! Here's the rhythm! Tempo! Pick up the pace! Off the tempo!
Arrows! Look out!
Off the pace, brothers! Need more speed!
Found me again. Right? You are one lucky Medjay.
As are we. Lucky to be in your furious company.
Should I apologize for putting you back to work?
Not at all. Not at all. My blood runs quick now, with the roar of battle. By Zeus, I have not seen this much action since the earliest days of Cleopatra's father.
Let's not celebrate too roundly, old man. We're afloat in the sea with a cargo worth 1,000 ships.
I wonder if Cleopatra survived unmarked. Those clothes looked expensive.
All are safe, we're done!
Attacking starboard!
Oh, we are not done! Ptolemy's Malachi are not dead yet! Get out of the reed boats, use the fog to hide your escape! I will take care of this. Destiny is a fucker sometimes, Aya. Enjoy the calm water. I will stay in the storm. Flee, you fool! Don't mind the flaming arrows, huh? No. For battle, we will honor our goddess!
cannot afford to spill any Roman blood.
We cannot traipse into the palace armed to the teeth.
Ulthiwa never...
So we disarm then.
Ulthiwa never know peace. Armed or not. I will go to the Saracen camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
For once, perhaps a queen's entrance is unnecessary.
Act natural. We are meant to preside these grounds. Remember that.
Is our queen all right?
I'm fine.
Who are we?
Let me do the talking.
None pass here without escort or a royal seal.
I am the nomarch of Heliopolis. These are my phylactae. We bring gifts from our local merchants.
Let them pass with an escort.
Follow me. This way. Our Imperator appreciates the hospitality.
Have you received the warm welcome our pharaohs always provide?
We will not celebrate until an alliance is sealed. Your vizier and your king have given us fine accommodations here in the palace. However, I cannot guarantee my Imperator will hold court with you.
We understand. You are a good legionary. We will be patient.
Do you think we could take them all?
Of course. We have better gods than them.
Are we there yet?
Guest legionary, at ease.
We are with the great Pharaoh Ptolemy the 13th, his envoys from the east, with gifts for your Imperator.
Carry on then. An offering?
Huh?
Would you like me to help you carry your carpet?
No, sorry. It is very sacred. Must be handled by the Phylactae. They understand the merchandise.
Step aside, legionnaires. Official business for the Pharaoh.
Who are you? You look like a hippodrome racer.
I am. You should see me race.
The C1 warrior.
Continue this way. Guest legionary, at ease.
Valet.
Stay in the palace. All politics are concluded.
The palace is at your disposition, Caius.
Pompey was bound to be killed sooner or later.
Pompey was your enemy, Caesar.
He was my friend first. You are right, Ptolemy. Now let us discuss our alliance. What is this?
Forgive, Lord Caesar. We bring a gift from our pharaoh, Cleopatra.
Pharaoh? This is no gift. These are my sister's friends. It is a trap.
In place of an envoy, Cleopatra sends a rug?
I wonder how you all entered my palace.
Guard! Kill these traitors!
My wretched brother. He's let the wine go to vinegar, and my kingdom to pieces.
Great lady, your audacity is equaled only by your beauty. Flavius, please.
I can offer you what my brother failed at with me. Marriage. A true marriage, that is.
If you ally with my sister, I will kill every last Roman in Alexandria.
Enough of the big words, little brother.
Out, all. You will each be sent for when our Congress is concluded. I wish to hear both Ptolemy's side of the story.
Bottinus and Septimius gone. We missed them.
You will have your vengeance soon. This is Cleopatra's time to officially become queen.
If she is crowned queen, we will be able to act from within. Crush the network.
Tomorrow, our queen will have turned flattery into progress. We'll reconvene tomorrow at the gardens. You proved your worth tenfold today. You truly are great Magi's.
Aya, dear one, thank you for coming. All is well with great Caesar.
Good, my queen. Soon you will be on your throne.
Yes, yes. I must ask you a favor, though. The tomb. I fear Lord Caesar should have the honor to bear witness to the author of our kingdom, Alexander the Great.
You want to impress your new lover, I see. The tomb is sealed, no?
It is, but by an act of Gaia, not a royal decree. An earthquake in the early days of my father's reign has blocked the door. Do you know our metropolis well enough to suggest an alternate means of entry?
The underground.
You would enter from below.
Well, I would find a way into the cisterns and canals below, work backwards, and find a way to clear a passage into the tomb.
That would solve our problem, but it seems idealistic.
Fortune favors those who ignore her. I'll examine the area around the tomb and figure this out.
Excellent. Rejoice.